What about you?
What's your story?
I'm Sachin Gupta and I study in Kurukshetra University. So I hail from Gurgaon and I started this sport on 1st January 2014. So that was the new year. And I saw some people of my school, some children of my school, they won some district medals. So that is why I got encouraged by that and I tried that, okay, that I can try some new hobby and everything. And by time I didn't know that my hobby turned into profession.
Oh, great. Like why not any other sport? Why archery?
Actually, I was not into any sport from the childhood. I was only into purely into studies.
Mm-hmm.
And just being the youngest in the house, so I was like pushed by my eldest brother and sister and my parents that, okay, you can try something else.
Okay. I mean, can you just tell us something like, I know like all the equipments of archery are very expensive. Like if someone from a like average background family, what if they want to opt this sports? Like how they can cope up?
Yeah, so actually it's not necessary for them to purchase the professional equipment at first.
Okay.
If it's a kid of about 12 to 14 years, that's the appropriate age to start archery. So we have an Indian round, which is the domestic tournament in the national level.
Okay.
So that starts around from 10,000 to 15,000.
Okay.
So with that, you can at least check that if you have the talent or if you want to pursue it.
Okay.
Yeah.
And like what about the Archery Federation in India? How they are supporting the athletes? And like whenever they go out for to play or something, like do they provide equipment to them or what?
Yeah, actually our federation is working towards that and we have many multiple tournaments like this Khelo India, and our nationals were also conducted very in a very good manner in Jammu recently.
Okay, in Jammu.
Yeah, okay. So that was the 41st NTPC Senior National.
Mm.
We have many other tournaments and right now I'm in the A team of the Indian national team.
Okay.
So I just came yesterday from Turkey.
Okay.
Yeah, so I was there for the World Cup.
Okay.
So
tell us experience about how was it?
Yeah, it was very good. I ranked 8th there.
You came yesterday?
Yeah, I just came yesterday morning.
And now you are here. Wow,
yeah.
Amazing.
Exactly. So yeah, I mean the weather conditions are also different, so it pushes me, you know, to perform at every level.
Okay.
In every condition we have to do our best.
Okay.
So that is the main aim.
Okay.
So it was a very good experience there. I ranked 8th individually.
Great.
And our team also did well.
Okay.